He's still videotaping.
I'm just making sure.
Okay.
Yeah, that would work better.
Let's just do those two end ones, Derek.
Okay.
This one should give us more room because there's no...
Yeah.
We can do it after?
Okay.
Or do you think we should do it right away? Let's do them all.
Okay.
Maybe you can come hold this one. We're going to do this first. So just guide it. Dennis, we're going to go backwards, and then we're going to come this way.
You're bringing it out this way?
This way.
Oh, that way.
Okay. So we'll lean it up, Dennis.
Okay.
And then we're going to go this way.
Okay.
And then, Joe, as we're putting it, you guide the second post on.
All right.
Okay. I'm going to go inside that now.
Yeah, what's your head? Maybe I should move that stuff out of there. Yeah.
Can you
take
those two boxes of wood out of there where you can walk through there? Yeah,
just
set it over here
somewhere.
It
might be a little bit tight. Yeah. Let's measure it. Because there's nothing really going on. See, there's 7 1/4. I got to come up. So as they're trying to slide it, it's not going to fit.
Oh.
So I got to take these nails out.
Oh.
So what we're going to have to do is angle it, take the posts out, angle it, and then pop it in. Anyway, let me just write this down. This is the front.
No, normally that would be done before that top.
Yeah.
But it was kind of a glitch because there wasn't that beam there before.
My neighbor came over and he's the expert on decks. He's done 6 decks and he said you should have a second beam.
Oh.
So normally I would have put this on before.
The original one didn't have it. So that's why it's a glitch.
Yeah, so I would, this normally you don't do it. You don't do the top and the
bottom. Yeah.
Okay, where's my...
I would have just left it.
Oh, you would just
because it was fine the way it was. It didn't creak. unless Dennis has a 200 people party up there.
That's true.
Okay, you guys take 5 here because I got to take these screws out.
Okay.